We're continuing to track some breaking news at the top of this hour. Law enforcement are responding to an active shooter situation in Nespelem. We're trying to find more details, but what we do know is the Colville Tribes Emergency Services Facebook page made a post telling residents to stay in their homes. That's because of an active shooter in the area. This is a rapidly developing situation, and we'll continue to update you as soon as we learn more.